Hello everyone. My guest today, he's not only the American Idol judge, but he's also big Hollywood personality, the one and the only Randy Jackson.
Over the course of 13 years that you were part of American Idol, how was your experience?
American Idol, 13 years, was a great experience. We started that show, at the time we started it, no one had been doing this kind of a television show. Now it's everywhere in the world, and Idol's been on in probably 80 or 85 countries. There's The Voice now, there's, you know, Kyle's got Got Talent, he's got X Factor. But Idol was an amazing experience, amazing.
What was the most difficult moment for you as a judge?
I think the most difficult moment for anybody as a judge on any of these shows really is trying to be completely honest with these kids and not crushing their dreams. Because you want to be honest with them, because the honesty is going to help them get better and grow. But you also don't want to crush their heart so they go like, I'm just going to give up. No, the idea is not to give up. The idea is to get better and become great.
How has American Idol changed your life?
American Idol has changed my life greatly because, you know, listen, it made all of us household names. And I mean, look, without the show, I think we were all doing well and all had flourishing careers. But listen, it made us international stars. So, Idol, I thank you and salute you for that.
What about America's Best Dance Crew?
I started America's Best Dance Crew because I grew up with a bunch of kids in the South in Louisiana that were all in dance crews, like a bowling league, like any kind of a team, that they were just doing it for the love and the enjoyment of having the camaraderie of doing things together. And it was just a wild idea. And, you know, MTV picked it up and it took off around the world. We had crews from everywhere. And I mean, I was just so impressed at how many kids had adopted hip hop, had adopted all kinds of styles from around the world. You know, hip hop's going on even in Dubai now. You got this kid Julian that's blowing up. You know, you see French Montana over here, you see Khaled. I'm saying, so the music and the dance and the culture from the States has permeated the entire world. So that's good for a music person like me to see. I love that.
You know what, I'm not buying this. You gotta come a little harder, dog. You gotta figure it out.
Everybody's talking about your new commercial. Could you tell us more about it?
About 6 months ago, I shot this Geico commercial. One of my phrases on Idol was, I don't know, dog. I'm not sure, dog. You know, because it's like it's a vernacular in the South. It's like saying, yo, dog, what's going down? It's like, hey, man, or hey, bro. But dog was just another form of doing that. So I shot a commercial with these very cute dogs. It's a really cool, dope commercial. You guys got to check it out. I'm sure it's showing everywhere in the minute.
There's so much going on in your career. Tell us more about your charity work.
There's a lot going on in my life and my career. You know, I got three wonderful kids. I have quite a few businesses going on because I'm really an entrepreneur now. But my charity work is all really about kids. I sit on the board of Save the Children. I'm one of their ambassadors. I do a lot of juvenile diabetes. I do a lot of childhood cancer. I love kids because I feel like, you know, kids don't have an option. You know, they don't even know who they are, and they just need so much help. And when they fall ill or from sickness or any kind of disease, it just kind of breaks my heart. So I often, you know, I do the UCLA Children's Hospital, the Mattel Children's Hospital. I love childhood charities.
What next for you?
What next for me? Producing a couple of movies with this wonderful woman named Dawn Krantz. We got two amazing projects that we're working on, and there's more to come.
What's your message to our audience in the Middle East?
Middle East, love you, appreciate your support. Love that you love all the shows, all the music, everything that we do. I just want to say love brings the world together. Let's unite. Together, we can do anything.
Thank you very much, Randy, and I wish you all the best.
Good to see you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Simo Bashir, Al Arabiya News English, Los Angeles.